Glenn Dorsey has taken home more awards than any other LSU Tiger in history this year, all of which is because of his game plan changing play on the defensive line. But the always humble one likes to give credit where it's due.
Kirston getting a lot of pressure on that edge. Now they're starting to free it up for me. You know what I'm saying? But I enjoy playing with Kirston. You know, having Tyson on the end, Kirston on the other end, they have to respect us all across the front. So, I mean, it kind of opened up plays for us in the middle by him coming off the edge like the way he does.
Dorsey has had a nice season in the stat books, but it's the guy coming off the edge who's actually looked better. Kirston Pittman is the Tigers' leader in sacks and tackles for loss. But last year at this time, those gaudy stats were only a pipe dream.
Right into the arms of Kirston Pittman.
His attitude has always been good. I mean, it's been great. The way he's come out and worked hard and, you know, been patient. And, you know, he's had some tough injuries and some bad luck.
I already feel that I'm a success because of what I've been through and bouncing back and coming back and people doubting me and people counting me out, saying that I'd never play again and that I wouldn't come back. So,
sure, there were plenty of doubters, and who could blame them? How could a guy play at the top of his game after fighting back through not one, but two injuries and losing two full years of playing time?
A struggle.
The struggle began during the fall drills of 2005. Pittman was coming off a solid sophomore season when he suffered a foot injury and was forced to redshirt the year.
I often wonder would I play again, but I never thought of quitting. My mom and my dad didn't raise a quitter.
But the frustration continued when less than a year later, he was forced to miss another season, this time with a torn Achilles tendon.
Sometimes I worked out twice a day, but it came a time in my life that I just had to suck it up. And really, my injuries made me a man and matured me a lot. And maybe that's the reason that I'm able to get on the field and overcome the adversity and get out there, and when I mess up, miss some tackles or whatever, just get up and the next snap and just get out and play some more ball.
He's a tough man, because I don't know if I could have did that, you know what I mean? To have to sit out 2 years like that and come and battle for a position after, you know what I'm saying? And I know his injuries, he's probably sore and stuff like that, so, I mean, he's a hard-working dude, man. I just really enjoyed being on side of him.
But that hard work seems to have gone unnoticed outside of Death Valley. Pittman, the sack leader on the SEC's second-best sack team, got an honorable mention on this year's All-Conference team. But after two major injuries, a lack of superficial awards aren't going to slow him down.
I already think personally that I am a success, so whatever happens from now on in, I take it as extra credit. I just take it as a blessing from God. So, but I'm really just grasping the moment right now and just living the dream personally.
For Cox Sports Television, I'm Sean Temple.